Actor Nicholas Hoult had done a screen test for the role of Batman in Matt Reeves' The Batman movie. After losing the role to Robert Pattinson, Hoult said that losing out the role was very painful, but he still watched the movie and stated that Robert Pattinson was brilliant in the role.